Hey guys, welcome back to part 7 of Wolfenstein. And in the previous video, we found out that the Germans won the war by finding a cache of a secret society's futuristic military secrets or whatever, or just general secrets and technology, and they used it to win the war, turn the tide on the rest of the world, and take it over or whatever, you know? So, very interesting stuff. I am going to hit the continuation. I don't know where we will be. Or what I think the next plan of action is to get one of those caches ourselves and take them on, I suppose. I believe. Map updated. Find Wilder.
What? Mr. Blaskovich, I will need some welding equipment, please.
Welding equipment? Ow. Oh, what's this?
Don't be touching my baby girl without permission now, soldier man. You just stick to them guns and the Nazi killer.
What about you? Why don't you step up and join the fight?
What fight? Your fight? You took your orders from the man. The U.S. motherfucking government, man. What a trip. The war came and the man came calling. He sent my daddy to war and he did not return him. The bombs fell on our great cities and the man ran scared. Motherfucking gave up, you know? Nazis asked him to get down on his knees, and the man was all too happy just to pucker up and start kissing Nazi ass like it was the most natural thing in the world, you know? I had to cross an ocean to get away from that place. They were throwing me in the gas chamber just like they did all the others.
None of that has anything to do with me. That's not the America I fought for.
Really? I was little. My mother wanted to take me to the picture show, but we had to go in through the fucking colored entrance. I wanted a hot dog and a lemonade, but the sign says we don't serve Negroes in this establishment. You're a patriot. Blue-eyed, jarhead, motherfucking Nazi-killing patriot that you are, you're still a fucking puppet to the man. You're exactly the kind of guy they ordered in come lynching time. You don't get it, do you? Before all this, before the Germans, before the war, back home, man, you were the Nazis.
Be careful what you call me.
Violence. Language of the man. Can't you see? We're all just brothers and sisters now, aren't we? Hey, soldier man. You play?
Little girl, I chanced to me and we dance my life.
What the fuck? That's weird. What the hell did you just give me? You probably can't hear the song because of I turned the music off probably.
In that moment, I glimpsed what a free mind can accomplish. What this world has turned its back on. I was on a ride no one else had taken, and in that moment, I was at the feet of a god.
So I got high by the looks of it. I kind of understand what the other guy was saying. Like, there was a point where, you know, you were the man, and, you know, you treated us badly back in those times. Now look, now you want to be down with us, and you know what I mean, like, well, don't want to be in this position, but now we were the Nazis and now we got the Nazis at us kind of thing.
Any part he might need.
Whether you agree with that or not, it's up to you, but like you said, there was those times where people were treated differently for being different colours, you know, like use different entrances and stuff like that. I wouldn't let people in certain restaurants. Even in, I'll give you an example, today in Japan, I believe, there's actually some buildings that says no foreigners, or no white people, believe it or not. That's in Japan, so they're quite prejudiced in some ways. That's not all buildings, but that's some government buildings. They don't want to let white people in there, for whatever reason. I don't know. They're very suspicious of foreigners.
Someone's been studying up on helicopters.
Right, what have I got to do here? Shit, wrong button. Armor upgrade, notes, what? Find welding equipment. Okay, so that's what I gotta do. Wait, what's this?
Oh, I'm sorry, it's just my waiting.
What the hell was that?
It's gone. I'm always so clumsy.
Wedding ring's gone.
When we got back, it's not worth much, but it's all I have left of you. My dear Sebastian.
I feel sorry for her in that way. Her wedding ring's gone. Hold on. So we've got to find welding equipment, 101. That's the first thing we've got to do. Who would have welding equipment? Continue colouring in, dude. What the fuck? Okay. Oh, I can't be honest with that. What's in here? Welding equipment. This is bike stuff. Ugh. What the fuck? Alright, hold on. Welding equipment. Where the hell? Oh, I know. It must be in the garage area. What the hell? Oh, I picked up the ring. And return Anna's ring. Oh, sweet. Cool.
So Wyatt's got the welder.
What was that? Borrowed welder, white. Okay. So could your buddy come here? Now where the hell is the white gone? No, not going in that crap again. I can't open this still. Alright, let's go downstairs and find white. I can't remember what white looks like now. Where's this girl to return her wedding ring, actually? Is she down here somewhere? What the fuck?
You still got it.
Okay, that was weird. I seem to be flushing toilets a lot. Anna's where did Anna go? Where is Anna? That's the guy. Whoa. What are you doing, dude? Stealing food? Ugh. Alright, give it that cheer up. So Anna is happy.
Thank you.
Since you ain't got a husband, you know. Oh wait, I got the other chick. Right. Right. Where's the welder? It must be down here, surely.
He was in prison at Eisenbahn for 3 months, but he managed to escape.
Where are you? No, that's not him. Wait. Here we are.
What's up, Captain? Looking for the welder. You seen it?
Oh, yeah. I was attempting to fix the broken railing over at the secret fountain entrance, and I dropped the welder in the water. I haven't gotten around to fishing it out yet. Maybe you could give it a shot? Look by the secret fountain entrance, Captain. I dropped the welder in the water.
What?
Hey, Jay, could you hand me that screwdriver?
No problem.
Jay?
Son of a bitch. Secret entrance to a fountain?
Shh, it's him.
What are you doing? What are you talking about? Uh-huh? Nothing to say? Bitch. Fuck with me and I'll throw you down there. That's right. Nazi killer motherfucker. Alright, now where's the secret entrance? Secret entrance. Let's. Oh god, I keep pushing the wrong button. Dive in for the welder. Secret fountain entrance, big yellow door in the main room on the ground floor. Okay, hold on. Big yellow door. Isn't there a door I couldn't go in before?
If we're going to steal a Nazi U-boat, I need to repair that thing.
Big yellow door, huh? Wait, ain't it up top and I can't go in there? I don't know. Until now, I don't know. All I can think about now is the yellow door. No, apparently not. Oh, wait, here we are. No, wait. Oh, god damn it. I thought that was it. Shit. Not there either. What did I say again? White dropped the welder in the water out by the secret fountain entrance. I should head out the big yellow door in the main room on the ground floor and look for it. So the main room will be here. I mean downstairs, sorry. Where all these people are sitting. God damn it.
Sorry, pal. Don't mean to, you know, derail your train of thought, but I need to get through that door.
Ugh, please. What I think about, I'd rather not think about.
That bad, huh?
Jay would think that when Jay seen what I have, your mind would break like an egg. How come it has not? Well, maybe it has begun already and I just don't know it.
World changing. No matter who you are or what you're made of. Thing is, you and me, we just gotta ride the whirlwind, make it through to the other side.
And kill all the Nazis?
And kill all the Nazis.
I would drink with you in celebration veneer that time comes.
Your arm.
Well, we gotta do all these shitty little crap jobs. Why don't somebody else do it? Oh fuck, what, I need a weapon here at this point? Okay, we're out in the main. Well, I don't like the idea of going down there. Hold on, okay, so we go there. Hold on. Alright, maxed out. Alright, so it's already full. A little bit pisses me off like that, okay. Well, that's that bit done. Okay, why am I in here then? Oh, here we are. Gross. Find your way back. Disgusting. God knows what this water's got in it and shit, you know what I mean? Sewage and God knows what. Could be monsters down here. Right, let's do this. Recharge. Well, I could try and jump over there. I assume I have to. There we are. Okay, I'm still a little confused. Jump back into the water, maybe? And then let me go back. That's where I came from, right? Yeah. Ah, what a pain in the ass. Right, jump again. Up here somehow? What the fuck do I do? Seems like this ladder. I see. Oh, I see. Hold on. Bingo. Excellent. Good shit. Alright. Lasercraft upgraded. Reflection, whatever that is. Don't like the sound of what's going on. Right, we've got a save point. Where the hell are we? Right, might have some action at this point. Wait, is there a door behind there? Ooh. Where are we now? Fuck that. Oh, here we are. What's this? Shit. I don't know why, but... kind of tempted to break all of these for some reason. Some health. Oh, here we are. So I think we're going to have some big problems in a minute. Oh shit! Fuck. Bingo. Good shit. Alright, that's full. assume we got this way. Shit. Found a report, seeing through a window, what? Oh, for God's sake. Right, gotta take this with me. I'm trying to take this with me anyway. Oh, what? I assume we can go through that door now. Alright, I'm still taking this with me. Ah, here we are. There are lots of voices, but not seeing anyone, so... Oh.
For a lousy welder.
We're back in the room. They left my gun on the side. Whoa. Alright. Who needed the welder?
That's all I need. Well, actually, would you deliver this note to Anya? She will need the frequency of the transponder to track the thing.
Like I'm the goddamn errand boy.
That's what I was thinking. Here we are.
William. Do you have a moment?
Du Blaskowitz gesehen. Schon wieder mit dieser Unsinn. Mein Gott, was ist nur los mit dieser Leute?
Oh, for God's sake. That's what she wanted to talk to me about.
With you. Like this. Always.
It will happen, William. Believe it.
You shan't get any laundry. You're leaving.
But not today.
Finish up your dirty laundry.
Listen to my voice, Blaskovich. There you are now, inside sewage tunnels, the intestinal tracts of the city. And deeper below, the Berlin catacombs, a vast complex, the most secure site in all Berlin, the central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime, the things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access route is waterlogged, impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order.
This looks like a bitch to use. Oh, I hate underwater.
Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Sir Blaskovich.
Okay, I have no idea where I'm going.
William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through.
No idea where I'm going. Oh, here we are. What a pain. Ah, it's R2 to move forward. No other buttons, though. Gross. What? I don't know what the bitch just said, but
fire.
Okay, what? Why aren't you just doing it? There we are. God.
Fire.
Oh, I see. Down. Duh. Just trying to get the hang of this.
You are right underneath the Eisenwald prison now. Caroline told me a few inmates tried to escape through the sewer system with some valuables a few years ago. They didn't make it very far.
It's another one? Hold on. I think I'm going the right way.
Some areas might be too narrow for the tunnel glider. You may have to swim.
I'm missing something here. Oh, here we are. God damn it, it's a tight squeeze. I don't know if I'm supposed to be swimming or not.
William, I have something I want to tell you. I've been reading this diary my grandmother gave me. It's my cousin Ramona's diary. She used to work with us at the asylum. She's dead now, but she had many secrets inside of her, and there was no one she could trust to keep them. So she wrote them all down. I will radio the diary entries to your audio log. If you find the time, you can listen.
Don't really care. Okay, I think I'm drowning. Maybe I shouldn't have left my thing. God damn it, which way am I supposed to go? I think I've made a wreck of it, guys. I'm probably gonna die.
The section you are in now, it's been out of commission for a long time. But some machinery might still be manually operable.
Think about the pump wheel. Reposition the pump wheel. Alright. I don't know if I've done it right.
Swam many water in my days. Not as cold as this.
I don't know if I have done that right. Son of a bitch. Ugh. If not, I have to do it again. So long. What a pain. Feels like it's been a while since I shot anything. In a minute, I'm just gonna fucking leave it like that. Oh, I see. Hold on. Now I'll be able to get through. Sweet. Alright. Get on with it, you prick. What, another one?
The deep basin was used to regulate overflow. You will have to find a way to reach the platform on the other side.
Right, we'll go up further apparently. What's this? Alright, some intel. I'd assume there's another pump. Is that where it was? Alright.
Look for some mechanism to fill the basin with water. It will have to be all the way to the top for you to swim across.
Alright, so we're flooding the place. Bingo. I assume this is where we were supposed to be going. But if not, we have to go back and go forward. Fucking hell. So annoying. Hold on, we were supposed to get over the other side. They said something about the other side. Maybe that's a mistake as well, I don't know. I think it looks like it to be a mistake. Yes, it was. God damn it. At least there are no creatures in here, at least from what I understand. Okay. Well, I flooded it and I can't go back, so where I am must be correct, in theory. Or maybe I've got to go underneath now. That's probably what it is and I ain't checked. My bad. Here we are. Fuck me, a lot of swimming and shit in this bit. Again, I'm assuming I'm going the right way. What's this? It's a gold snake somewhere over. Can't get through. Fine, we'll go back. Okay, now I'm losing health rapid. No! Oh, I died. Fuck. Stupid. At least I got the collectible, but whatever. Where are we gonna put us? What? Alright, whatever. Well, at least we know where we're going now, guys, so I can just go there, not gonna fuck around. That's annoying. I thought we had to jump out here. Would that be what I've got to do? Fucking get up to the top, you prick. There we are. Ah! Don't let me do anything. Oh, yeah, it is. I don't like the idea of jumping down there. That's freaky. Well, shit.
Swam across for me.
Oh, fuck.
10 soldiers. It wasn't as dark as this.
Come on, you bastard. Bye-bye. That's one.
13 years old. From the pond by the stables. Came up covered in leeches.
Okay, I can't seem to go up top. There we are. Oh, it's a shallow thing, okay. So I can just go like this for now. God, I don't like this. What the hell is at the other end? Fuck all this. Not a fan of underwater shit.
Age 19. Dove down the well to salvage father's watch. But it wasn't as deep as this.
So much fucking swimming. God damn. Right. Now.
William, directly above you are the catacombs. There is an elevator that can take you right into the weapons room.
Oh, thank God. Finally.
Fighters, but the real target is securing the torpedo delivery. This will allow you to board and seize control of a Nazi U-boat. But first things first, steal the train.
Steal the train? What the fuck?
Locate the train and drive it to the abandoned underground train station north of there. Our people will be waiting for you at the station. Klaus will give you further details on the ground.
Alright, we've got an upgrade thing on our gun or whatever. Obviously it's locked. Alright, here we are. So what? Oh yeah, the bomb. There we are. How the fuck do I steal the train? Signal detected. Guys, let me check the timing of this video before I move on with this stealing the train stuff. Forty minutes in, alright. So, let's crack on. Piss off. Shit, I ain't got no ammo. What the fuck? Shit. Okay, I'm getting fucked up. Damn it, man. My joypad needs charging. Not good. Why have I got no ammo? Hold on. That's it? That's shit. I'm gonna have to get a weapon quick. Or maybe I can sneak it. Oh yeah, here we are. Well, that ain't really sneaking it, is it? But whatever. Alright, if you come here to a clearing. The fuck? Oh, where the hell do you come from? Come out of this door, little fucker. Shit. 109. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. I released something. Oh shit! Okay. That is bollocks. I got nothing. Shit. Oh, it's gonna be a cunt. What the fuck was that? I ain't got a rocket launcher or anything. Oh, bollocks. I think I will not release whatever I released last. Fuck off. Shit, what? These guys coming from? Oh, come on. Jesus. Right, now we've got this big thing to deal with, supposedly. This is a bitch. How am I supposed to deal with this big fucking thing? Not liking it. Haven't got no grenades, no nothing. Armor is only going to do so much. I need a rocket launcher or something. Something big. Oh, hold on, I can just still try.
If you're having trouble starting the train, it could be that the switch for the railway tracks is in the wrong orientation. There should be a control room nearby that will allow you to manipulate the switch.
A control room, huh? And I bet you that big thing's blocking the control room. That's what it is. Yeah, fuck out of here. Don't we know it? Shit. I need a big weapon, man. A rocket launcher or something, you know what I mean? Looks like I'm just gonna have to take a chance and go for it all over again. That's what's gonna happen. Alright, well, that's the only thing I've got. Oh, thank God for that. It's the most powerful weapon I've got. Right, hold on, now. Now I've got to do it. I'm taking this gun with me though, fuck it. Right, upstairs or down here? Now that's interesting. Ooh, is it a fucking armory? Cool. Alright, got a few things. Again, don't know if I'm going the right way. Okay. Right, back downstairs then it is. How interesting. What's downstairs, I wonder? What? That was it? Okay, I don't know where, how do I help, what? Say, how the hell do I get out of here? So I've been, I'm confused. So I went downstairs, there was nothing. I went over there was nothing. Alright, fuck it, let's go again. Have I got to press that green thing? I don't know. Ugh. Seems to say green and everything, so I don't know. Let's try again. Apparently not. So I'm missing something. Right, let's drop that. Reload. I'm missing something, guys, so I just don't get it. I thought where I was at was, I was doing alright. Come on. That was that. Oh, I didn't even see this. What's this behind here? Or in there? Ain't that a post I can collect? Nope, apparently not. Oh, I see, that's fair. Sort of it's going a little bit slow pace, but, you know. Finally, we're at the control room. Watch, there'll be a lot of issues with this. When as soon as I hit the button, there are going to be loads of Nazis hanging around. I want to get the fuck out of here. Okay, how comes I can't go that way now? Alright. the fuck? I knew it. No! Bingo. Fuck it. Not fucking around. And we stole the train.
Right on time, Captain. Walk in the park, was it?
No.
Okay, well, I'll just get to work.
I have a friendly face. Delivers to the Nebeliat. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja. They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe. You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back into main supply.
And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safe keep, yeah? Any sailors, get in the way. Bang bang's all the pup.
What the fuck?
Air holes.
Oh, air holes.
Take her air, Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
Damn, so they're gonna put me in this for God knows how many hours on a U-boat.
Dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.
Locate the radio room. That is the new objective or whatever. Guys, let me check the timing of this video once more. Guys, we're on about 50 minutes. I'm going to leave it here, and then the next part of this will be the next part of the mission. Will be the next day or whatever. I've been the torpedo. We've stolen the train. I assume we're going to be going to a Nazi base or whatever to steal something even bigger, I don't know, or knock them out. We need to re-establish communication via the radio as well. Anyway, guys, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Links will be in the description below, and I will see you next time. Thank you so much for watching.